Up on the shelf. The workday's over and I got it made. Like Johnny Con said, I just got paid and I'm ready to mingle. Young men single and free. I'm ready to get busy. Down to party and have a good time. All I need is a partner and rhyme.
Call up the guys and hope they might save it down to pay the down rent tonight. Book in the closet and pull out the hype gear. Hook up my hot top fade and I'm out of here. To a disco or a party of some kind. Hope that I would find myself a good time. Before I'm through when the night is done. Man, I'm gonna have fun.
Ain't gonna hurt nobody.
I want to hear another word. Now, keep that sweater on. Look, it's cold and flu season, and I don't want you getting sick, dear.
Oh, do I have to?
And don't spoil your appetite either, because I'm making my favorites for dinner tonight, and I know you love them too. Liver and Brussels sprouts. So good, and so good for you too. Well, ta-ta, darling. And do take care.
Hey, Jared, are you expecting a blizzard?
Who was that?
Jared doesn't have to tell us if he doesn't want to. Right, darling?
That was my grandmother. She comes out to visit us every year, and every year it's the same thing. She treats me like I'm some little kid. A guy can only take so much of that stuff.
I think it's sweet. She obviously loves you, Jared.
I guess. It's just that she's so grandmotherly. She makes me awful food she thinks I like, and she keeps kissing my cheek. It's disgusting.
She seems really nice.
Nice? Do you know what she did last night? She turned off my favorite TV show, Super Slime Hero of the Future, so we could listen to classical music.
I'm with Jared. My grandmother acts the exact same way, but I'm lucky. I don't have to put up with it every year. I really feel for you, dude.
Well, at least he's going home soon. Maybe then I can start dressing like a normal person instead of some designer Eskimo.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
Jed, what's going on?
It's my grandmother. She's decided to stay an extra week. And until she goes home, I'm spending as much time here as possible.
Aren't you kind of overreacting?
Do you know what she did last night? We were in a restaurant, and she started passing around pictures of me as a baby.
I'm sure your family has seen them already.
Yeah, but not the people at the table next to us. I'm here till she leaves.
Well, we're off to the mall. You want to come?
Thanks, but I've got a lot of work to do.
Okay, suit yourself.
See you later.
Bye.
There, that's better. Peace and quiet. Now I can think. Imagine me and my grandmother talking about anything. She's so out of it. So uncool. So...
And now, stay tuned for the adventures of the Cape Crime Fighter, Super Slime. Super Slime. Super Slime. Supergram. Supergram. Yes, it's Supergram, the story of wealthy philanthropist Catherine Fontaine, who, due to a gardening accident, was magically transformed into Supergram. And now fights a never-ending battle against bad grammar and poor posture, hoping against hope that someday she may find out what happened to her long-lost grandson. Until then, she is ready for battle wherever it is found. Let's join her now in the latest adventures of Supergram.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Supergram thwarts Brussels sprouts gang. Puts the whole bunch behind bars. Extra.
You really believe in that stuff about Supergram?
Sure I do. Supergram's the most amazing crime fighter ever.
I never believe anything I read in the papers. She doesn't exist. All that Supergram stuff is just a publicity stunt. She's a fake.
Well, I think Supergram's real. I only wish she were my grandmother. After all, I am an orphan. The only thing I have is this. Left to me by my dear departed parents. I could be her grandson.
Dream on.
Supergram does too exist. Extra, extra! Read all about Supergram! Extra!
Extra.
No, it's a doughboy game.
That's right. We've been watching this corner, and we're real proud of how many papers you've been selling. You do real good.
Thanks.
Yeah, and since you've been doing so good, we was thinking we could be partners. You sell the papers, and we keep the green stuff.
The moolah.
The dough.
If it's my money, I earned it.
Well, now it's our money. That's why they call us the Doughboy Gang, because we like dough.
It's Supergram.
That's right. And now I would like to ask you, Doughboys, to get this young man his money back.
And who's gonna make us?
I am.
We're not through with you, Supergram. You ain't seen the last of us.
I think you meant to say you haven't seen the last of us. Now get out of here before I'm forced to correct your grammar a second time. Come on.
Wow, it's you. You really do exist. Really, Supergram.
That's right. And I didn't arrive here just by accident. I've had my eye on you for quite some time. You know, I could use an assistant in my crime-fighting efforts. What's your name?
Oh, back at the orphanage, they named me Stanley.
Super Stanley. No, that won't work. From now on, you will be called Super Dude.
Wow, this is too good to be true. Can I really help you fight crime?
You sure can, Super Dude. From now on, we are a great crime-fighting duo. Now stop slouching, stand up straight, and try to think of some catchy slogan to shout when you fly away in the sky.
Catchy slogan?
Yes, you know, like, up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's a lady with gray hair, it's Super Grand!
Gee, imagine me helping Supergram to fight crime. Me, Super Dude. Gosh, this has turned out to be a great day. I kept singing them sad, sad songs, y'all. Sad songs, these are all I knew. No more singing them sad, sad songs, you
all. Glad songs is all I know. It has a sweet melody tonight. Anybody can sing it any old time. Captures your heart, puts you in a groove. And when you sing the song, it'll make your whole body move. It goes ba 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 ba.
What the world? Oh, of course, it's my two-way remote control wrist phone. I've got to help. The city needs us. This is a job for Super Graham and Super Dude. No time to waste. Up in the sky, it's a guy with a really cool cap and matching uniform. It's Super Dude! Well, here I am, but where's Super Graham?
Right here, Super Dude. I'm glad you got my signal.
What's up, Super Graham? What are we doing here on top of Mom's apple pie bakery?
Our arch enemies, the Doughboys, are about to steal the largest supply of apple pies in the world. And if they succeed...
A world without apple pies? That would only lead to total chaos.
Exactly. And if apple pie is in jeopardy, can Mom herself be safe?
Look down there.
The fiends!
This way, Doughboy. Now the entire supply of apple pies will be ours.
This is a job for Super Graham.
Correction. This is a job for Super Graham and Super Dude.
Come on, sing it. Come on, sing it. Come on, sing it. One, two, three.
About that time to bring forth the rhythm and the rhyme. I'ma get mine to get yours. I wanna see sweat coming out your pores.
On the house, this is how I'm swinging this. Strictly hip-hop. Boy, I ain't singing this. Bringing this to the entire nation. Black, white, red, brown, feel the vibration. Come on, come on. Feel it, feel it. Feel the vibration.
It's not just good vibration.
Come on, come on, come on.
Feel it, good vibration.
Come on, come on, come on.
Such a sweet sensation.
Super Dude's on the back up. We're free, no need to crack up. With lots of speed, we're anti. C-R-I-M-E-S, my body's healthy, and rhymes make me wealthy. And the Super Dude helps me to bring you a show with no intoxication. Come on, feel the vibration.
Good job.
Well, Super Dude, it looks like we've won.
Oh, did you drop this?
Oh, this is the moment I've been waiting for.
It is?
Yes. For years I have been seeking the whereabouts of my long-lost grandson. And now at last, I have found him. He's you.
Me? How do you know?
Because this piece of metal is the missing piece from my locket that I lost many years ago along with my grandson, Jared.
That means you're my real grandmother and my name isn't Stanley.
Oh, that's right. Oh, and now that I have found you, I'm going to shower all the attention on you denied you as a child.
Huh?
Oh, no need to thank me. Here, put on this sweater I made. Oh, it's cold. I think I'll knit you a scarf and some mittens.
But no.
What's about it? Grandma's here, not to worry. Grandma's here, not to worry. Grandma's here, grandma's here.
Hey, your grandma's here. Your grandma's here.
What? What did you say?
Oh, I said your grandmother's here. She asked me to come get you. She's right outside with everybody else.
What? My super gram, sir?
Super gram? Who's super gram?
Oh, never mind. Come on.
Skateboard lesson, kid. I think Jared and I need to have a little talk.
Okay, but if you need any help, just call us.
Thanks. I came to apologize for causing you problems.
You mean you knew?
You don't have to be Superman to see through you, Jared. You don't like it when I make a fuss over you, do you?
It's not that. It's just...
We don't have to be polite. I know I've been a pest. But look, you just have to try to understand, darling. Well, I only get to see you once a year, and I just have to get in as much time with you as I possibly can.
I'm the one who should apologize. I'm sorry for acting like I did.
Maybe now we can be friends.
There's just one thing. Do you think you could not call me darling and dear?
Sure. What if I call you something else? I know. Dude. Or maybe even super dude.
Super dude? How did you know?
We grandmothers have our little secrets, too.
Well, you came in my life like a ray of light, shining through the clouds in my heart. I just looked at you when the world was new. It was right, right from the start.
To me.